additional 8,000 U.S. troops arrived in East Timor today in the biggest... Military intelligence released the information that Darah Dan Doa leader Suwadi Sadano was not only responsible, but on site at the March 28th hostage crisis at the U.S. Embassy to East Timor. Headed by Abraham Zerkezi to reverse engineer the programs developed for the Georgian information crisis was declared a success by its UN. Sporadic clashes with Darah Dan Doa guerrillas along the East Timor border. No U.S. casualties were...
What do you think?
The world is small, nasty, and complicated, and everybody dies alone.
What do you think about Nolan Soth?
He's small, nasty, and complicated. I guess how he'll die is up to him.
I don't think Soth even knows whether or not he's still working for the CIA.
I'm a good judge of character.
That must be why we get along so well.
Hesperia Railways, Paris, Nice, France, April 2nd, 2006, 21:52 hours. Meet Nolan Soth. CIA-trained operative Nolan Soth has been located on a southbound Hesperia Railway train, accompanied by a squad of French civilian mercenaries. Locate and question Soth in order to determine his status as an enemy or friendly operative. Now, greetings and welcome to back to Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Pandora Tomorrow in first-person perspective. Again, I think I'll just stick to calling it Pandora Tomorrow and FPP from now on. That's way too long. Anyway, so I found a few curious things here. First thing, Hesperia Railway Train, is that like a private company that is operating a railway train? If so, that's impressive. I didn't realize that there could be such an arrangement made, but I suppose, yeah, varies by country, because over here in India it's just the government owns all the railways, nothing else, like it's not privatized, but sorry about that. Second thing that I noticed was how they were mentioning the lead scientist Abraham Zerkezi, who is basically reverse engineering the mass girls and news flashes. So basically, if you want cues, clarification on how, or maybe even foreshadowing at this point, how the story in chaos theory goes, keep coming back to Pandora Tomorrow and just looking through the news flash, the news clips. You literally get the story after every single level. So, that's a really nice touch. Now, as far as this mission is concerned, I'm a little concerned about it, since this has quite a lot of set pieces that aren't really ideal for, this mod that I'm using. So, if you guys see this, I have completed the level. Otherwise, you guys will just probably be seeing Jerusalem. Wish me luck. This is a different future.
Looks like you're in position.
Oh no.
Soth is still your first and only objective. We need you to conversate the man face to face. The agency's got reams of data on him, but the man's history is a school of red herrings. Nobody knows whether he's a U.S. agent or a terrorist.
Those things aren't mutually exclusive.
Hippie. Until we know different, we're treating him as a friendly. So don't blow his cover. Any alarms mean mission over. If Soth sees you before you see him, the mission's over. Don't do anything to compromise him.
Does that include killing him?
Yeah. Leave him alive, if you don't mind. Updates on your OPSAT.
So, yeah, I just noticed that this gun just, we just had this pistol and laser mic. I remember playing the demo for this level, and I remember it also had like a dart. Or maybe that's just my imagination making things up, because... Hi, doggy. Yeah, since you're caged, I'm not gonna kill you, but let's keep moving here. We'll be fine thus far. Problems with him now. I was hoping to be able to use... Well... the sticky shocker on this guy, but looks like that's out of the question. I'll just wait for this guy to come out and grab him. That's another strat to this. Because this guy seems to have a sort of... Where's he going? No, come back here. He saw me, but... Yeah.
You speak English?
Yes!
Do it quietly. I'm looking for Johnathan Poindexter.
He's in this door, 718.
Is he alone?
He's got friends, but they're in other berths.
Good.
Please don't hurt me.
I mean, we actually got some information out of him, so that's good. I would call that progress. Data 6 recording session. Yeah, let's just go with the Data 6. That is Nolan Soth, a vision of Nolan Soth. And Data 6. Marie Cervais to Jean Sabouri. I hope that's how you say the names, because my French isn't that good. Le Milne, Lo Belene. I'm just guessing here. Jean, nothing, just starting home. If you pass through Lyon, pick us up some butter from Lyon. Love always. And. Well, this guy's a family man. Good thing we didn't kill him, though, I suppose. I wonder if you can just go through here instead of, you know, going around the entire thing. So he should be safe. Well, I've never taken this route. Maybe we can go through here. Of course, the water stand. Interesting. I wonder why even let's just come here if the log is going to be jammed like that. Okay, now this looks different. This looks totally different. I actually did not expect it to look like this, but holy shit, this is intense. I mean, this is something that I was looking forward to when I was thinking about playing the, you know, playing this game in the first person perspective, but god damn, this is something else.
Another complication for you. Found the credit cards our man Poindexter, aka Soth, used to buy the train tickets.
What's the complication?
Two seats in coach. Looks like you have at least two terrorists mixed in with the civvies in the cheap seats.
But you're dealing with tight quarters. I wouldn't risk anything lethal. You don't have the room to maneuver if there are complications.
That is true. Actually, you probably should have saved after I unlocked the side doors. Yeah. Now...
Hey, are you taking anything?
Anything for what?
You know, the gallery card. Shut up! What? Nobody here!
Not worried about these people. There's the boss here that's talking.
This is going to be crazy. Oh shit. Holy shit. I mean, this really goes hard. with, you know, all the stunts. And I'm just waiting for this guy to turn around so that I can do some things in this handout movie. I wonder if I can do that. Of course I can't. There's supposed to be like another guy somewhere around here. Maybe here. So this is the part that I was worried about. And that's the lamp I worried about it. Because this one is supposed to look away, but she's not looking away. She's gone to sleep now. I suppose we can move on then. Yeah, it was the woman who was spotting us all this time. Anybody here? Yeah, nobody here. Oh shit. I did not see the train coming. I have to admit, it's quite thrilling to play the game in first-person perspective like this. But yeah, it still does have lots of... how do I put it? Very set-in-stone movements, which... I would rather prefer that they were not there.
Brunton's chums in the CIA came through for us.
Soth's right leg has more prosthetics in it than Lee Major's.
Apparently, he had a disagreement with a landmine.
Might register different on thermal.
Perfect.
Disagreement with a landmine?
You requested earplugs?
Ah, yes.
I'm very sorry, but I couldn't find any. If your neighbors start shouting again, please feel free to call me and I'll ask them to be quiet.
Thank you.
I'm very sorry.
Yeah, so here's another pop of the third person mod. I can't exactly peek around corners. Oh wait, I can. But sort of just stuck to the wall right now. I think I'm stuck to the wall enough for me to do like a spot roll. Good, good, good. And if I'm not wrong, I think this is Soth's Keven. No? Okay. This is not it either? I thought it was supposed to be 18. This is Soth's Keven, come on. Oh wait, I'm still stuck to the wall. So you can see that the right leg is older than the rest of the body, meaning that it is actually a prosthetic. So we open the door and Soth is sleeping conveniently. So we just... oh yeah. We have no option but to talk to Soth, apparently. Let's go ahead and save him.
Wake up, Poindexter.
First, you tell me, who are you?
I'm your Uncle Sam, come to make sure you're still one of the good guys.
How do I trust you?
Your name's Norman Soth. Ask me about the chestnut tree.
Okay, fine. What are you doing here? If the men I'm with catch us talking, they'll kill us both.
Then make your Sedona story fast.
It's an agency job. The Joint Chiefs want a military presence in Indonesia, and I was part of the plan. That's all I can say.
Who's your runner?
Clifton Finch.
What about the cryogenics lab?
Sir?
What is it now?
You have a phone call.
Stay hidden and don't make a noise.
Sorry if I woke you. It's him.
Is this a fresh phone?
We put the chip in just an hour ago.
Good, let's go to the bar car. I don't want to talk here.
He was lying about his handler, wasn't he?
Yeah. Finch has been on sick leave for 16 months. Hack the laptop now. And trail Soth. Laser mic that call. We still can't risk blowing Soth's cover. Fisher, we need that phone call. Dime to a dollar, he's talking to Sedona.
Okay, I don't know what happened though. I think there's like a specific place that we need to go to. For it to work, I mean. Wait. I keep forgetting. I'm supposed to use the laser light.
What's that leak? I don't know. 80%? Maybe 90. I just have a bad feeling about this train. I think our cover's blown. Hold on. No, it's just a feeling I have. I don't think it's safe to talk right now. Okay, but make it fast. I'm glad. Stay worried. Shin, Bet, are you kidding? I could barely believe Mossad, much less. Of course. Always assume they know what you're doing. Exactly. It's a joke. Right. Mein Gott, I can walk. 4 more days, tops, then you're bulletproof. It's not safe to talk now. I need to get off this train. No, I can't. It's not possible. Of course. Till next time.
Good work. Grim?
Give me a sec. Focusing on the Timorese Mombay for expediency's sake. The new translator will take a few seconds to catch up.
Take your time.
There. Springfield demonstration. 80% plus fatalities. Custer would be proud. What the hell does that mean?
Nothing good. What about that?
Might be daily phone calls to delay release. Translator's still a little hinky.
Right. We've got enough to work with. Get topside, Fisher. We're pulling you out of there.
Roger. I wonder what the data is. Yeah, got some. Yeah, watch this. But this guy should not be turning around to look at us. So I think we're fine. I don't think he's one of the bad guys anyway. But you never know. We can just sneak behind him. Just like usual.
We've got visitors. Our cover's been blown. We're getting off the train now.
Talk to me about level of force.
It's them or you.
Well, since it does not really matter, I thought we'd spend good few hours for an extract. But keep your eye on the helicopter though. Because the Osprey is gonna more or less fire a rocket and blow this thing. Right, I sort of wanted to try and shoot these guys. Too late, I guess. This mission was fun. I did not expect it to be that surreal. I was expecting it to be surreal, just not that surreal. So it was pretty fun. I wish there were more stealth games in the first person perspective. With elements like these, thriller elements like these, in fact. This was thrilling, this mission. But yeah, anyway. Hesperia Railways, Paris to Nice, France, April 2nd, 2006, 22:40 hours. Mission complete. Intelligence gathered from Soth's laptop referenced a potentially lethal Springfield demonstration, a potential terrorist event intended for an American target. Soth was allowed to continue onwards towards Jerusalem. So basically figured out that it's something, like the Springfield demonstration is something that's pretty tragic. It's aiming to be pretty tragic, around 18 million casualties or something. We just don't know exactly how they intend to do it. Just that it involves the AT-133 containers. And, well, that's more or less just tells us that it might just be a biochemical hazard. And we figured out that Soth is actually not a double agent anymore. He's not a double agent anymore. He's working for the Darah Dan Doa. And, yeah. That's pretty much it. That's pretty much what we figured out thus far. So, yeah, our next stop would be Jerusalem, since Shin Bet is also apparently involved in all of this. To what degree, for what sake, we do not know yet. For that, we will be heading over to Jerusalem to find out. So, This is it for today's video. Thank you for tuning in, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. I do not know how long this video will be, but it should be short. It's a short mission. But at any rate, the next time we come back, we will be tackling one of the longer missions in the game, and a mission that's usually like a pretty good one, a pretty engaging, mission, like one of my personal favorites. But yeah, I don't know how it's going to go with this first person, not to be honest. But with all that being said, until then, take care. Farewell for all things.